We're back, swingers.
Just gonna talk to the Duke real quick. Sell a little bit. Make some motherfucking money. Can I make any of this?
You've got...
No.
You might be able to make... No, not herbed fish.
We'll buy a couple shoddy rounds.
It annoys me that you can't put pistol ammo
in my shotgun.
No, in your other pistol.
Yeah, I can.
Can you?
Yeah, I'm sure I can. I just haven't bothered to try using my other pistol. So okay. Now.
Orange? That's correct. Orange, that's correct. That needs to be black.
It won't turn black. Wait, I didn't mean to change that one.
Oh, Logan, I figured it out. It's sideways. The black spot is where it's supposed to be.
That's an annoyance, so we need this. This is orange. This is blue. And these two are both white.
And that top one, top left should be blue.
Yes.
Now you're good to go.
Okay. Can I... Okay. There we go.
See, swingers, between the two of us, we have half a brain.
Seven whole cells. Which we know, because we have half a brain. That's a whole brain. We know between those seven cells, that's a half brain.
Well, now that you're draining all that out, I don't think Moreau's going to be much of a threat.
Or he'll be more of a threat.
No, my precious water, no. Follow him. I want to see where he goes.
Yeah, but maybe following him is how I get killed.
I don't think you can follow him where he went.
Where we're going. Ooh, an underground house. This like drained fast as hell, by the way.
Oh yeah, no, this would have taken hours, if not days, with how many thousands of gallons were back. Well, tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands.
I'm concerned that I'm going to see underwater zombies in the near future.
Yeah, probably.
That's an upgrade.
That's a upgrade, my dude.
Equip part. What does it go to?
The 1911. That one.
Okay.
It looks so silly, but I've seen people with those extendo mags on 1911s before.
I don't want to go this far down yet.
I don't think you have a choice. I don't know if you can go back up.
Oh, fuck. There was still stuff to do up there.
Snipper riffle.
I feel like that's climbable, but it's not.
Logan, if you haven't noticed, Resident Evil is actually a strangely restrictive game in what you can and cannot do.
I told you following him would get me killed. Well, oh, no, he's killable now.
Don't get hit by that.
Too late.
Probably not the best idea.
I don't know where to go. Like, I'm kind of trapped, Seth. Oh, this wasn't open before.
Can you heal? You're a little bit low on health. Don't run.
Well, stop hitting me.
Oh, I think while that's touching you, it drains away your health.
Probably. Open your goddamn mouth. I don't want to. I feel like I have to shoot him while that thing...
Oh, red barrels.
I saw it. Come on, buddy.
Come on, buddy. Where is he? Oh, he's coming. Him a coming. Oh, Lord, him a coming.
Time to unload.
Maybe aim.
Seth, I mean... Seth, just so you know, I was holding down the left trigger.
I don't know if that's advisable, because did you see how inaccurate it was?
Seth, left trigger is the aiming trigger.
It resets. See?
Yeah, but that's my point, Seth. Like, how, you say, maybe aim, but...
I'm saying you can't shoot that quickly, though, because of the way the aiming system is working.
But that's my point. So it's either just not shoot or not aim.
I think you blew up all the red barrels.
No, there's more through there, I bet. No, that one's not breaking. Never mind. I didn't know he was going to do acid rain and kill me. I'm dead. I'm just going to take the death.
You were supposed to,
What? I died 3 whole times. Actually, I need to switch my controller. This one's going to die soon. Conveniently, switching controllers on a PS4 is as easy as that.
Huh, neat.
Do not change difficulty. Restart.
That could not have gone more poorly for you.
Next time I might try and unload the shotgun on him after going through those red areas. I'm not going this way this time, though. Not yet. There's still stuff up here to do. Right?
No. Not really.
Oh. Did it already...
You're in a boss room, Logan.
Yeah, but, like, I'm not in, like, a boss room yet. Is my pistol already upgraded?
Lemmy is fully upgraded. Your 1911 stayed upgraded. Are you going to just equip it?
I'm trying to think.
You only have 15 rounds for it at the moment. No, wait. Actually, just equip it real quick to see.
Yeah, is this the same rounds as the pistol? Something over here was sparkly.
So if this is where you went and you encountered him when you went around the corner.
Yeah, but I have no choice but to go that way.
Yes. And as soon as he comes out of his own mouth, you just...
I'm going to be smart this time.
Unload on him.
Yep.
And there he is. Hi, Moreau. Time to go.
I guess I gotta do my first red barrel. There. Right there. We'll take that one first.
Like, he came barreling in last time. Get out of my way. Well, we're trying, Moreau.
Yep.
Honest to God.
I don't even think I'm hitting him.
Nope.
But it's better to try.
I don't know. You wasted a lot.
Yeah, it's better to try and miss than to not try at all, I suppose. Oh, he's about to start acid rain right now.
So this is where you sit for this.
Yeah, I imagine so.
Oh my, he gets even more grotesque.
Can I break that?
Yes.
Okay.
Wow, that had a long duration.
Okay.
My god. Does he even know where you are right now?
I don't know.
As it turns out, he does not. Well, he do now.
He's probably faster now, too.
Well, he got rid of a lot of bile. You know, he was saving that up. Logan, get under something right now.
He's not going to acid raid. He's going to spray. Well, I'm going to shoot. That didn't work? That didn't work.
I think you were too close.
Oh, he can break shit. He can break shit.
What?
He's... Okay, he's just way faster. Like, way faster.
Now shoot the barrel. Man, he takes a lot of hits for such a little guy. Like, compared to the other bosses. Okay, that's not true. Benevento was really small.
I thought I dodged that.
Ooh, Logan, your hands are awfully beat up. Look at you.
Yeah, but I'm at full health, so...
Where do you go? Slip over here. He definitely saw you.
Yep. I thought he was going to climb and do the acid rain, so I was getting undercover.
Where'd he go?
He's over there.
Is he getting bigger?
I don't know. I just don't know if I can hit him right now. I think you are stupid.
This boss fight is quite a bit more intimidating than the other ones.
Okay, I can do damage to him right now. Probably just less, so.
It seems that way. Maybe I'm wrong. Dude, can you use a pipe bomb on him?
That's a great question. I haven't even tried that. I thought I was gonna be safe. Jesus Christ! It kept hitting me.
Yes, it did.
Where are my pipe bombs?
Equip. Ready?
You son of a bitch. Those did not throw nearly as far as I thought they were going to.
Yes, it did work. Now's your chance. Just unload on that poor
Nope, set. I'm dead. I'm dead if I stick around. I should heal myself from the fact that I used them.
Logan, you were full health.
No, I blew myself up with the pipe bomb, Seth.
And yet you were still full health because your health was still blue.
Was it blue because I healed, though?
Yeah. Apparently, Erin figured out that we were talking shit because she just explained that she would... you got him.
Wait, what? Wait, what? My mind blew him up and I won?
Help me, Mother Ma! Why'd you pause?
I got a trophy. I always pause for the trophies.
Who cares?
What? I did not expect to have beat him.
Oh, he got the... big.
My mind beat him.
It sure did. Crystal Moreau. As he was
in death. Disgusting. He was I get it. It's because he was gross.
Roy, nobody asked you.
There's got to be shit down here to still do, though, right?
Yeah, no, there were barrels to break.
Okay. So let's just start from the beginning, right? Which is over here. And just do a quick run through.
Well, I know exactly where it is, and... Oh, hey, the mine didn't do it.
Pick that back up, thank God.
What did it, then?
No, I put down two mines.
Oh.
Yeah.
Must be. I'm assuming the barrel's right here. Oh god, I'm so smart.
No, this isn't barrel.
Well, there was a barrel here, but I think it got blowed up.
I don't know. But let's just... I have no resources, is what it is right now, swingers.
Yeah, if he tries to escape now, he's gonna have a hard time.
If there are zombies, it's going to be tough.
You might be able to backtrack now and get the treasure.
Well, I don't have whatever item I need to unlock the treasure still. And this is my way out. But I think I've pretty much explored all this stuff.
Zoom out. See if, okay, the treasure's over there.
It might force me. Oh, I thought you were talking about... I didn't realize you were talking about Moreau's treasure.
Yeah, it was.
Money, money, money.
Money. That was a long time being stuck without the Duke.
Right. Are you fucking kidding?
Go to the...
I can't open this yet. It takes the six wing. But I bet I get the six wing over here.
Yep, this is Moreau's cave. Poor... Honestly. Poor dude.
Knew it. Come on, there. Just, okay, combine with it. So wait, what?
Is this Umbrella?
No, that's a unicorn. Who's that? It's probably Mother Miranda.
We just met a while back. Nothing really cool. We just met a while back. Oh, that's gonna be... No way, aren't you? That's, Heisenberg.
Probably. But what's the plan when you have all four
flasks? What are you trying to get at? What are you trying to get at?
Is he? Wait. My good side. What the heck? I'd kill you if you weren't worth it. What is going on?
Heisenberg's either pretending.
Yeah, I mean that is one of the symbols.
Oh, he's fucking with me. He wants to play.
I don't know. I don't know.
Self-centered prick. I think you can go back through here. That might be Moreau's little brother. Shooting it's not doing anything.
I hurt the glass.
Yeah, you hit it once, and then it didn't keep breaking after that. Humor me and go back.
Hold on! Jesus Christ! There's still stuff to explore over here. I can't go this way, but there might still be something like over in this corner. I have to go back the other way, Seth. That's the only path. I want to break Kadu, though.
If the gun didn't work, why would the knife?
I figured maybe you have to hit him more than once, Seth. Also, I told you the 6-wing key would be for Heisenberg. No, you said it was going to be for Mother Miranda.
Well, it could be for both.
What do I have to do over here?
Labyrinth door.
Puzzle. I want... No.
There's treasure apparently somewhere around here.
It's up, though. We never got the ball!
I don't even know where it was. You were being, followed a fuckload.
Probably in here. But it's called Moreau's Hidden Weapon.
Dude, it did not take you long to beat Moreau. Not at all.
I don't know. Which way's further in? Oh, wait, no. I want to go this way.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is the way to the boat.
And now that it's empty, you should just be able to walk across to get it. The treasure.
It's not the treasure, Seth. I don't know why you keep saying it is, even though I've said it's not. Wait, where is it? It was right here.
That's down there now. Just keep going.
I'm just checking. Flashbang.
Ooh, but they'll flash and they'll bang.
Oh, it's down. Down.
It's a goblin town. Oh, fish. Hello. Silver angle statue.
Where's the fish?
Right there. Well, it's already dead, Logan. Or no, that's a catfish, dude.
It wasn't already dead, though, because I couldn't harvest it yet.
Well, I made a mistake.
I don't know how I missed. And how maybe. It didn't care that a bullet was by his head. I got too excited.
He fluffed the shot, as they say.
Swingers, I looked it up. Apparently they don't do anything, other than if you shoot all 20, you get a trophy. I'm not going to necessarily go out my way.
Wait, go back. Left.
Way to shoot them all, but...
Oh, it was just a chair. I thought I saw it.
I'm going to shoot all the ones I come across. I can't go up there, can I?
Mm-mm.
Okay. There's more fish down there, but I didn't see them. I'm not going to go back just for a fish or two.
A fish or two?
Okay. I feel like there's still more stuff to... Oh, there is more stuff to do.
I thought I saw movement. Oh, Logan, you can go up now.
Up's where I came from, isn't it?
Nope.
I'm trying to get over here. Yep. That's where I'm trying to go.
Yes.
This way. Wait, but this room is blue. But I want to see what's at the edge of the water.
Well, it's the way out.
No. No, it's not. The way out is the way we came in.
I mean, we killed all the zombies in here.
Yeah, but the water's not gone.
I figured the water would be higher in here since we drained the water from somewhere else.
Yeah, but...
I guess it's...
Where do we get the ball then for... You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, and I'm not sure.
Okay, which way is... Can I go this way? And then climb back up this thing? I'm not...
Maybe you get it down in the village where you started.
Maybe. We can go back. Everywhere... This... Only Lady Damastur's castle is the place we can't go back. No, where's the elevator? That's what I'm looking for. That's my way out.
Turn around. You go down there. Behind you. That's the way you're supposed to go.
Okay. Yep, right there.
And you go all the way up.
And the swingers will be all the way up next time.